Got it. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. The drop kick hits the target. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brooks here. For those that haven't seen her, what is she going to do here to try and win?
When it comes to one-on-one action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many women in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
She lands the boot. And a powerful forearm.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And what a thunderous ovation this Oklahoma City crowd gave these superstars as they came to the ring tonight.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Now it's Brooks on his heels.
When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Look at the look in her eye. There it is, the Uranage.
That almost came out of nowhere.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Glam slam. This one is finished.
She is just so dominant. Your whole body hurts.
She can end it here.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.